helps that.
Oh, so you're going to be gone all day tomorrow, basically.
Mm-hmm. If it don't collide with the other.
Do I have to have a to-do list?
To-do list? No.
Tomorrow
no.
While you're gone?
No, I wouldn't do you that way. Do whatever you can while I'm gone. Is that the to-do list good enough?
Well, I know most Saturdays Mama has a to-do list. I know what to do. I got a dude to do.
Either to do.
You're back. The sun's out now. So I may go out there and plant flowers tonight. Or in the morning. I've been watering them every night. Every night. And they're in their little big pots. They need more ground. And I'm going to decide where I'm going to put them all. Wherever Mama tells me on some of them, but then some of them she's just like she does when we're cooking supper. And she goes, it don't matter to me, whatever you want to do.
I try.
And I said, Mama, you want these here? It don't matter. They'll be pretty wherever. You just put them wherever. But Mama, if you'll just tell me, we'll just put them wherever you want, they'll be fine. No, you just put them anywhere.
That's right. Sometimes just place them around makes it everything pretty. They're red,
beautiful.
And white, and purple.
Red, white, purple, and pink. Just the whole variety. Mm-hmm. Well, Mama, if you don't get a song to sing.
Nope, no song today.
Then I'm going to say where it's ready for us to go. Let these people get on because it's 7:09 now.
It's getting late.
Mama?
Yes, sir.
Say good night.
Good night, Mama. God bless you and all. You have a wonderful night. Bye-bye.
Bye. Y'all have a blessed night. And Lord willing, we'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.